At this moment, my heart goes out to Shilpa Shetty and her kids. I can't imagine what she must be going through. So I refuse to use this opportunity to highlight my trauma. The only thing I'll add is that I filed a police complaint in 2019 against Raj Kundra and subsequently registered a case at the Honorable High Court of Bombay against him for fraud and theft. This matter is sub judice, hence I would prefer to limit my statements. Also, I have full faith in our police and judicial process.